Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
We welcome you to this friendly fixture today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. We are looking forward to seeing what this game brings us. And today it's Real Madrid. Worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's got to be a goal, surely.
Got to be.
Ronaldo, straight away.
He does not need a second invitation, does he, this boy?
As well as the skills, and we're seeing them again here, Alan, you have to have such audacity in your character to even attempt this Cristiano Ronaldo style.
Well, he's such a confident figure, and why not when you've got his kind of ability?
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Gareth Bale trying to reach Benzema. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. What can he do now? And it's Gareth Bale. He can cross it from here. Now they've got the ball back, what can they do from here? Free kick only from the referee. Nothing. Example, one of the great nomadic players and successful players in European club football. A real statement, wasn't it?
It was, and I think you need those kind of iconic signings to launch your charge back into the big time. And
they got his left here, Thiago Motta. I don't know what the opposition are going to do, they can't get past this fella. Toni Kroos.
Opportunity here.
Oh! Over the goalkeeper and over the bar as well, just. Dani Alves. In quickly. Good defending. This is the chance. Oh, and the ball's in. It's a goal. Well, this is a team and a half, to be honest, and they're running the opposition ragged and a goal to